Thank you. That's right. And I love her. She does it really loud.
What is now? The Fantasie and the Champs-Elysées and the Fantasie and the Champs-Elysées. The people are over to
I quite like his playing, but it's just the sound is all the same.
Yeah.
But it's tasteful. It's very
phrasing is okay. And,
and very, very, very clear articulation.
The articulation is really good. It's just that she has no colors.
And when she plays, it's very, very, like, we fail. It's very, very mellow. And he's very, very bright sound.
Yeah.
In combination, it doesn't really fit together. Of course, we want them to swap when she plays. Her sound blends much better with Nelson, obviously.
Oh, yes.
But I think he would be very, very good for the Lutoslawski.
Oh, yes.
Because that electric kind of sound is exactly what we need. Actually, that's what they must be playing now.
Thank you.